Hello, Matt Doran with a 10 News iUpdate. About 300 Coles workers are continuing strike action at its main distribution centre in Victoria. Warehouse staff have been refusing to let any trucks in or out of the site in North Melbourne in an angry dispute over pay and working conditions. The supermarket chain has spent millions of dollars trying to get around the strike, but now admits there will be an effect on the supply of some goods. A man is appearing in a Goulburn court this morning for allegedly grooming a 14-year-old girl. It's claimed he'd been talking to the teenager on social networking sites in a sexually explicit way, encouraging her to meet up in person. Police were made aware and posed as the girl in a number of online conversations. They then raided the 38-year-old's home and took him into custody. Two prison officers in Victoria have been charged with firearm and drug offences. It follows police raids aimed at smashing a suspected drug trafficking ring at the maximum security Barwon jail. It's understood two 40-year-old men, both wardens at Barwon, have been bailed to appear before Geelong Magistrates Court in September. The Prime Minister is to announce later today that Brisbane has been given the nod to host the G20 summit in 2014. The event is expected to cost $400 million as Australia welcomes the most powerful leaders in the world. The city beat other Australian bids because of its convention centre and good airport links. 700 Darryl Lee workers have been arriving at work this morning with their futures uncertain. The iconic chocolate maker, famous for its Rockley Road chocolate, has run into difficulty after being hit by rising costs and falling sales. Directors at the firm say everything is being done to keep the firm going while they search for a buyer. And finally, a pooch has been found and reunited with his owner on the Gold Coast. The French Mastiff pup Hugo was taken when robbers ransacked his owner's home over the weekend. Friends set up a Facebook page and offered a reward, and it worked. The little bundle of wrinkles was handed in to police after being found dumped on the side of the road. All of the details, 10news.com.au.